Mark, as a former player, how frustrating can it be to know that the other team scored on the man advantage on a penalty that you don't necessarily agree with?
We'll get back to that one after this.
Penner is going to go toe-to-toe here, and he will go toe-to-toe with Lupe. Penner and Lupe square off. Penner and Lupe. Nothing thrown yet. Grab onto each other. Penner with a quick right. Now Lupe with two or three rights to the side. Penner over the top of the head. Penner looking to, and then Lupe with a drive on the right. Both swinging rights. Neither is really connected. There's a couple of shots by Penner, and Lupe is down on one knee. Lupe gets up. Penner over the top of the head. And Lupe trying to swing back with his right. He throws a left. They go at it toe-to-toe. At this point, you're dead tired, but these guys are going at it. And finally, down on the knees, the linesman will step in. Fans like that.
Norm, that's one of the best fights I've seen in a long time. Those guys aren't playing around out there. They trained for that, and there were some heavy blows being shot and some very good technical work going down.
And that's what Alex Penner does best. He came in to play that role. He also is a good fourth man out there on that third line, but he goes out and he is a fan favorite already this early in the season. He'll even have the guns going if you take a close look.
Boy, I tell you, they're really throwing him.
Norm, the toughest job in sports. You look at Penner, hasn't had a whole lot of shifts tonight, knows his role, goes out, gets all amped up. He's got to win this fight in front of his hometown. If you've ever been in any kind of wrestling match, you get tired after 10 seconds. This probably had to go for about 45. Clear win, Penner. Great fight. Great energy in this building right now.